Hello, this is Casual Commodore 64, and welcome back to another game. This is 1985, the day after. This is not me playing. This is a demo. This is 1985, the day after. Released in 1985. Not based on any arcade or anything. It also came out on the ZX Spectrum. So as you can see, there's a gravity thing going on here, like a lander game. I'm not quite sure on the story. It was something about some nasty people had taken over the Earth, and now they have been defeated, and and they have left some plasma pods. That's these things on various planets, and you have to pick it up with your tractor beam. I have never completed this game, so I'll see how far I get this time. Okay. Not very far. Oh well. Ah, not again. I don't know what the deal with that UFO is. Other than, please don't touch it. The game is a little noisy. But, hey. Oh my god. Oh. Yeah, the shots from those cannons, that one on the left there, if that shot towards me, I wouldn't have to worry. Because the shots don't travel very far. But, no! I am such an idiot. But if one close to you shoots, you have to worry about it. I am not good at this. I would definitely not complete it. Let alone get far. Did I get everything from this planet? I think I did. Did it loop now? Yes, it looped. Okay. Gotta get out again. Next planet. Let's take this one. Oh! Oh. And the small plasma pods you pick up also give you fuel. They refuel you. I don't know how much. I'm pretty sure it's not all the way up. So far so good. Maybe I just gotta get the hang of it. Alright. I think that was it. Green planet. I'm not sure how many places I have to go. Oh, Christ. So I'll just have to... advance without knowing... Oh, come on. Threading the needle. Was that my last life? Yeah. Alright. Special. Oh, I can use a keyboard. Nice. I can use the numbers. Great. If you use this one down here, there are no numbers, but I can use it in using the keyboard. I have respect for games where you can use the keyboard, the keys, to type your name. That is brilliant. I'm gonna take at least one more game. Now, I've never completed it, as I said earlier. I read a little bit about it now before I played this. And if you complete the game all the way, you start over with reversed gravity, which doesn't sound very pleasant in my ears. That's gotta screw with your brain. Okay, let's die, I guess. So I think you have this base where you start from. I think it's Earth. You don't take a hell of a long time to fly to other planets. You always fly to the right, because that's the direction the UFO is flying. So then I have time to avoid it. Okay, was that the last one? I think that was the last one. Whoa. Screw you, the UFO. Alright. Oh, now I have to go down to that cave again. No, that's not here. Okay. Whoa. Maybe it's not such a good idea to fly so close to the cannons. Oh. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Alright. Any more? I don't think so. That's it. Gotta go green. That was the complicated one. It's not easy being green. I should not enter here. I think it's easier to enter from the right. It looked bigger. Come on. Yeah, that's definitely the better choice. Maybe I should just check out the surface first. Any more? No. Only that one on the surface. Okay. So the rest are underground. And I died. Great. Alright. Gotta go back to green. One more death. So the difficulty is... well, it's kind of funny because it doesn't feel like it's hard. But you really have to be careful not to hit anything. And it's quite easy to... have your landing gear or something, just brush up against something. Because the bottom of your ship is wider than you think when you Control it. Oh my god, I'm all over the place here. Come on. Okay. And it can kind of cheat you because, you know, when talking 3D and spaces and things, you wouldn't think that this surface down here, you would die if the landing gear just touched it. You would, you'd think that you would crash when you were like in the middle of it. Oh my god, that was close. So maybe that screws with your head as well. I think that was the last one for this planet. So now I gotta go yellow. Okay. That's the last one, I think. Okay. Come on. Ooh, my landing gear was close to that surface again. Oh my god! That is definitely the hardest planet. Yeah, alright. Alright, I'm pretty sure I can get better at this game if I keep trying. But that's not gonna be right now. Anyway, that was 1985 from 1985. Thank you very much for watching this video all the way till the end. If you liked it, you know what to do, and get subscribed for more videos like this.